There's not too many more things more unique than insect-based food, especially in the United States, where it's just not part of our culture.